We know there are a lot of deserving charities that need help this time of year, but this week we're asking for your help in our fourth annual Holiday Hope Drive to benefit the Quantum House, a home away from home for parents of seriously ill children.
The quarters were collected and the calls came in for our fourth annual Holiday Hope Drive. The goal, to collect money for the Quantum House, a home away from home for families whose critically ill children are being cared for at area hospitals.
The atmosphere there is just amazing. The staff is very helpful. Mm-hmm. We're like a big family. Yeah. It's amazing.
For Regla Simbilia and her son Kenny, the Quantum House has provided comfort and peace of mind.
It's truly a home away from home, and they make us feel like we're family, and all of the families there, we're sharing the same sort of issues with the health of our kids and recovering from surgery.
Just everything, like what the people, the food.
Yeah. Volunteers man the phones. Checks continue to come in.
We, on behalf of Public Supermarkets Charities, are here today to present a $2,500 check to the Quantum House.
Quantum House, which sits on the campus of St. Mary's Medical Center, has 10 family suites, a business center, and a kitchen filled with food to make life a little easier. For the Browns, this home became vital. Their little one, Alyssa, was born at just 24 weeks.
I can't even imagine not having a place like Quantum House. When you have a baby, you expect to take it home when you leave the hospital, and it's hard enough to walk out of those doors without your baby, but to live over an hour away from that hospital, to think of having to go home and be an hour from that baby that on any given day can have an emergency situation, and really you want to be there. She just turned a year November 6th. Good and she's her. Doing really good.
It is not too late for you to send in your donation. Join us tomorrow and Thursday as our Quantum House Holiday Hope Drive continues. Our phone bank will be open during the noon, 4, and 6 p.m. newscast.